Hi guys, welcome to Cooking Recipes for You with the Diwali Special Sweet Recipe. So today we are going to do a nice besan laddu recipe and we are going to do with very few ingredients. But the technique is very very important. Make sure you follow the tips and technique to get the perfect besan laddu. So let's get started and take out the recipe. I am taking half a cup of melted ghee or clarified butter. Add 2 cups of gram flour, that is besan. Mix this well and roast low to medium flame till you get the little brown color of this besan, and you will get a very beautiful smell out of this too. If you will roast this besan on high flame, that will not roast properly and the laddus will stick to your palate when you will eat the laddus, and the besan burn on high flame. So roast this for about 20 minutes. You need to continuously stir this so that the besan doesn't burn. This also takes some time. Now you can see the flour becomes into lumps like this, and you can see the ghee releasing, and the color of the besan has become changed. It has become a little brown. Now I'm adding 1 tablespoon of chopped cashew nuts, 1 tablespoon of chopped almonds. You can add any of the dry fruits as you like. Give that mix and roast for some time, 2 to 3 minutes. And turn off the heat. Transfer the mixture to a vessel and let it come to room temperature. So this is the besan mixture. After it has been cooled down, you can see it has become a little thick. Now I am going to put 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Now first we are going to add a powdered sugar. So here I have taken 1.5 cups of powdered sugar. This is the measure of 1.5 cups of powdered sugar. Not before you grind the sugar to make powder of it. Use your hands to make this until everything will combine. This will take some time and strain this well. So this is the laddu mixture is ready. Now we are going to make laddus of it. It has become soft enough so that we can make laddus of it. So take a small portion in your hand and give the shape of laddu. Roll it between your palm like this. So shiny besan laddu is ready. They are simply delicious besan laddus and literally melt in your mouth. So do try the recipe, enjoy and share it with your family. See you next time. Do subscribe to Cooking Recipes for You. Thank you.